Hi guys, how are you doing? I hope you're all well. As you can see from the title of this video, I'll be doing a trying out all the jeans in my closet. Because of current circumstances, I'm having to go through my closet. I've done a lot of decluttering and I've got maybe over 10 pairs of jeans. But I did an old video like this where it was called Jeans for Curves, and from there you were able to kind of see like where I shopped and all that. The only difference is that was about 4, 5, 6 years ago when I was in uni. I had all the money in the world, girl. I was using that student finance. Now I don't buy things if I don't need to, so all these jeans are like basically good jeans. I'm gonna try and list all the jeans in the order that I'm gonna mention them, but also my sizing. For anyone in the UK, I wear a UK size 14. My hips are 49.5 inches. My waist is about, okay, 32 inches. I'll probably start with blacks actually. So I'm wearing this one right here, but this jeans is from Zara. I'm gonna try and move back a little bit. These are Zara pair of jeans, and they are like, they're high-waisted jeans. They're so stretchy and I really, really like them. However, I've had to wash this like 20 times, like not 20, I'm exaggerating, maybe 5 times. Just because I got this in a US 14, which is a UK 18. Don't quote me if I'm wrong. However, you guys know Zara sizes tend to run small. So what I find with these jeans is that I like the fit of it. I like how high waisted it sits, how high it sits on my waist. However, I realized that for it to look how I wanted to, I had to size up to 18. Because I don't just want it to cover me on the waist, but I kind of want it to cover my back as well. So it's perfect. It comes all the way up, which I love. However, the only thing is, because it's a bigger size, I tend to get issues where like the pockets are like coming out, because obviously this area isn't filled up as much. I just bought a nice average jean where it's like ankle grazer style. This is definitely what I'll be wearing during summertime, especially with like crop tops. Like, this is definitely a look. But yeah, I don't know, you guys let me know what you think. Unlike the Zara one, these one in particular are not like super high waist. I will say they're high waist because they go above my belly button, but they're not super high waist. Does that make sense? However, these are one of my favorite pair of jeans. They are from Matalan and they're called the Aprils. The Aprils, guys, is basically the equivalent or the dupe for the Jamie jeans, Topshop Jamie's, like, and it's for 50% off the price. Like, it fits the same. It's that hard denim fabric, but with just enough stretch. Like, the stretch on this is amazing. So the difference with this and the Zara was so stretchy that it kind of like rolls down, whereas this one like just sits in place. It just really reminds me of the Jamie's. But like I said, just have a look at where it's cutting. So these are just high-waisted jeans. They are once again ankle grazers, but seriously, if you're slipping on Matalan jeans, like, get with it, mate. These are like my favorite pair of jeans, the Aprils. It just feels like jeans, but stretchy. I mean, you guys can see it's very figure hugging. I'm wearing these in the size 14, so you can kind of pretty much see what it kind of looks like. So these next ones are from Tesco, and if you're once again sleeping on Tesco clothing, please go and have a look at these. So similar to the other one, the one previously that I wore from Matalan, these are more jegging kind of fabric. So they're very, very stretchy. To be honest, these are my work pair of jeans, like on a Friday where I have to casual down, or sometimes if I'm just feeling a bit casual, thinking let me just wear a jumper with this and put on some smart shoes. This is that kind of pair of jeans, because they're very like super black, just straight cut. I say straight cut, but as in like no rips, nothing, like just straight length, covers you like in the right area and everything like that. These are in a size 14. I don't know what the name of these are, but I'm gonna try and find it for you. But yeah, this is a really, really cute pair of jeans as well. These next one are exactly the same pair as the other Tesco one. These are from Tesco again. So Tesco clothing is called F&F. The only difference is that they have a cut at the knees, and to be honest, If you watch my other video where I did the jeans for curves, which I'll tag it somewhere here, you'll find that I was so, back in uni time, I was so into ripped jeans, but I'm not gonna lie guys, I'm getting older and I'm getting wider, thicker. So guys, these are the only white pair of jeans that I have. And to be honest, they fit great. They're basically jeggings. These are from Topshop and they're called the Lee jeans. They're really thin, they're like jeggings material, but they're extremely stretchy. These are in a size 32. To be honest, I might just rip the bottom to kind of jazz it up a bit. If I'm gonna wear it, I'm finding that it's a little bit too long. Just cut it with scissors, put it in the washing machine, it gets really nicely frayed. But yeah, these are just regular waisted. I would say these are regular waisted. Let me know what you think. But yeah, they're just Lee, boring. White jeans just make you look big. I don't even want to see what my stomach is looking like right now. But yeah, usually when I wear like these kind of jeans, I would just put on a really good waist, like belt on it, and it just changes the, so it's kind of like made it not high waist, but it just makes it look a little bit better. No guys, when I say that these are my favorite jeans, these are my favorite jeans. Like I can't even talk to you right now because these are my favorite jeans, and I feel like you don't even deserve to see this video because I want to tell you where these jeans is from. I'm joking, but these are something about, I don't know if it's this grey, the cut, the style, or if it's just the April jeans. These are from Matalan, by the way. Once again, size 14. But something about how these jeans look, and with a belt, put together though. But look at that. I just don't know. These are like the best jeans ever. And like when these are done, I don't know what I'm gonna have to do. One thing that I noticed, like with the Topshop jeans, which I don't really own anymore, as you wear them, they kind of get wore out and they start like ripping from here. Matalan jeans, I've never had that issue. Never had that issue. These jeans are going like 2 years old now. Look great. Do you want me to zoom in, girl? But yeah, that never had that problem. But yeah, just thought I'll show you. Look at that. It just does something. It just does something. These jeans. This is what Genuine was singing about. Yeah. In what? In these jeans? This is when they say you are packing. You are packing. So, these jeans I don't wear as much. Whether these are like mom jeans, I always say like if you're looking for a very good pair of mom jeans, check out ASOS, and these are the ASOS Farleys. I'm in a size 34. To be honest, the only what I like about this is that they're very mum, no stretch, literally like 2% stretch. However, they're super high waisted, which I like the look of it. But if you got hips, but right now there's like 2 centimeters gap. It's like not pulling. And then another thing is that it's too long, but I think the style of this was to roll it up, so I'm just gonna do that. I mean, they're cute. I just like comfort right now. I like anything that's stretchy. I'll just turn around so you guys can see. If your hips are not as wide as mine, you will fit into this 34 amazingly, and it looks good. When I was slimmer, these jeans were the one. So I'll show you another pair of mom jeans that I have, which you can breathe a little bit more. These are another mom jeans. These are from Matalan. I say mom jeans, these are more like girlfriend jeans. If you know jean styles or jean names, these are from Matalan. I don't know the name of these. They're probably the mom ones. No idea, but I like where it's cut. Amazing. But what I was talking about, the white jeans, if you literally just get scissors, cut it. Do you see the fraying in these jeans? Once you put it in the washing machine, you get kind of these frays. No joke. To be honest, these were on sale for like £5, so I just grabbed them. Size 16. They fit all right. They're obviously a bit loose, but you know, you want to go for that fit. But these look great when you get a white belt, waist belt on it. everything. So these are actually in a size 34. These are the Topshop Jamie Flares. These, like I said, the Jamies fit like the Matalan April, but this is good. This is cute. I mean, if they still got it, I'll try and link it. But just to show you, love these jeans. I wore it the other day. Ideally with something like this, I would like it a little bit like 2 centimeters higher, but it's okay, we'll work with it. Yeah, let me know what you think, guys. I really love these jeans. I haven't worn them enough, probably worn it like 3 times since I've ever had it, but it's just looking for the looks that go with it. It's quite a statement, I think, to wear flare jeans again, but yeah, I really think they're cute. These are the Matalan Aprils. These are in a size 16. Like, they probably fit me, I'm not even gonna lie to you. However, they're much larger, but like I keep telling you, the thing about jeans, as you can see, the bigger it is, like, it's just not filling up. And then I get these, because it's a 16, you guys can see, I can literally, like I told you with the Zara jeans, because they were 18. Oh yeah, these are now super waisted, rather than the normal, what are they called, aprils are like here. But because they're the 16, I'm able to kind of like manipulate where I want them to be. To be honest, at my age, the only ripped jeans I'll be wearing is this one. Gated ripped jeans. They fit good. In fact, they just fit comfortably because they're not as fitted as the other ones. But the only thing is, I'll have to kind of put a belt on this because, you know, we always have that issue there. These I like because they're not the like conventional like blue. They're more like, I want to say like off-white, off-blue. But these remind me of Topshop Jamies. But these are anyway, they're April. These fit amazing, size 14. Guys, I can't get over it. Wow. These are amazing. In fact, to be honest, this video, if you guys like this one, I might do other ones with like all the other things in my closet, because it's helping me to see what I've got so I can rewear it. But definitely, girl, I'm going to start wearing all these jeans, one jean a day. Talk about 5 a day, I might just do 5 a day. But these are cute. Do you know what? I'm gonna number these jeans and you guys let me know which was your pair. Do you call them pair of jeans? I think people say pair. Why? Because you've got two legs. Hi, these are my favorite pair of jeans. Why do we say pair? I don't know, guys. So these are Matalan Farmers. Don't ask why they're called that, but these, one of my favorite jeans. See, these are the only rips I should be, really, these are the only rips I should be wearing. These jeans, these are my second pair, by the way, because I wore the ish out of the other one. But these jeans, size 14, it looked good, right? Look at that, correct color, correct fit. Like, this is a 14, but the stretch on this jean, I could get away with a 12. These are what you call jeggings. They look like, they feel like leggings. These are, you know when you have like your favorite pair of bras, where you rotate bras? These last two pairs are my jeans rotation. I think these are like one of the latest new jeans that I own, so probably why I've just been rotating between these two. But these are the same as the first pair that I tried on. These are from Zara. Once again, these are in a size 18. However, I find that these, the blue ones, fit better because as I move back, the bottom is in the blue one is tight. It's not as baggy as the other one. And then these are super high waisted. I pretty much wear these without a belt because they come up, girl, they come all the way up. It's ridiculous. So yeah, I really really like these. These are like the very blue wash, probably the best for like summertime. I mean, the elastic on the waist for these ones are better than the black one, honestly. Sometimes you get that, like, I'm that person that if something fits well, I try and get in every color, but you'll find that not all the colors fit the same. I don't know, I think this just fit well. The only thing about the like light wash jeans that I figured that they make you look a little bit bigger, so yeah, just if you want to look a little slim, stay with the dark washes, honestly.
So yeah, final pair.
Like I said, this is a darker wash, looks a lot better in my opinion. But you guys let me know what you think. Same fit, same concept. These, the blue ones, fit amazing. High-waisted, wear these without belts, go about my day. I usually wear this with like a long sleeve, fitted top, I tuck everything in, or like a bodysuit, you get it, and it looks amazing. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Let me know your favorite, and if you find any of these helpful, if you own any of these jeans, let me know. And if there's anywhere that you get jeans and you want me to try out, I'm really intrigued to try out like jeans from like Pretty Little Things and Boohoo and so forth, but I don't trust them. Even with dresses, they don't fit well sometimes, so I don't trust them. But let me know when you pick out your jeans. Things that I look out for jeans is stretch, stretch, stretch. So yeah, that was basically it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. My charger died, just wanted to say stay safe and love on each other, okay?